Starcloth supports the full range of motion a human can make, from fast movement to extreme poses. Starcloth is designed to be a first-class member of our physics engine. It interacts with everything we have to offer, from character movement over forces like wind, thruster backwash, explosion, to projectile impacts and collisions. It's efficient. It always updates at 120 FPS, regardless of the frame rate, and is hand-optimized. It's immersive and believable. It's a realistic simulation based on physical properties.
Can you see everything? Can you see like, anything? Wonder if they have all the like the fire and all that in on this. New animations? I'm not doing that. Okay. I'm doing it on its own. Oh, right, never mind. It's head tracking.
Damn, that fog density. Good luck trying to see things. Oh my god.
So we're at Arrow 204.
Go to Massive. Ship it. Have you noticed that all the main planets are on the outer rims?
So you see how
so
far away
the fuel's gonna be bad. I guess not.
Pick one on the same side of the sun as you.
Not sure.
our flag. I claim this planet in the name of Phase One Industries.
There's all this damage and stuff on the ship.
Yeah, they've improved it so much.
That's a good.
Need some turtle wax.
I was just going to say, I told you you needed to wax that thing routinely.
That's a fun book.
Look in the stomach, see where you're going.
90th year. Oh, a planet. Okay, cool.
That was 9 yeah. million kilometers.
I'm right there. So if I click on, say I click on cluster, whatever that is, 76 million kilometers. I'm pretty much at the star, so I go back halfway. 76 million.
So that's like every jump in the air. I need to see a star fairer.
So that's about, so diameter is about 150 million?
It seems. Oh, there's landing zones. Oh, I'm going down. Which planet had all the, like, the yellow moss and all that?
Oh, yeah.
I should go over, like, a lake or something to see if that water fades down.
Careful, that might be a hostile bunker.
Hopefully not, because I'm going there.
Find one of those, the new bunkers, the huge ones.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Oh, yeah. That's right. I wonder if those are in. This is a skybox.
Yeah, a skybox.
That's the next one. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Every lot.
It's like Jabba's palace.
I don't know what the it is. Derelict outpost. I want to see. Can you stay right there? Some of these don't even have any moons. Our expansion. Oh, after I check this out, I'm going to see if I can go from the jump point. After I do this, I'm going to see if I can go from the jump point. Okay, because I'm leaving the safe room. I know, I'm not sure. 75 FPS. I don't know what the steps are on this.
Do that one small step speech.
Yeah. One of the first small players. Oh, someone off to the back of the I don't know how to tell what GPU this is on your phone.
The Drake was there that day that he stepped onto the surface.
Okay. This feels like I'm exploring new territory. I know. I could get shot down on the way over here. I used to just set a stopwatch or something on the last time I had that. They said it kicks everybody off after 40 minutes. What even is this? Ooh. Oh, it's a ship. A wrecked ship. Can you even see it?
Watch out for sandworm.
Yeah. Oh, I wonder if the animals are in. Because you saw the animals in the demo, right? In the thing. Oh, did you guys hear 322? I said 322 a couple times.
Sorry, what did you hear about?
Alright, what do you say we go see if we can go through a jump point?
Yeah, you're real low, even at 200. Still the same.
How about no?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. I see a red icon.
So we're not going to get 4-0 until next year.
Yeah, I had a feeling. Because when Chris Roberts said 3.22, that was it.
No, did you see my, what I posted? They're going to start testing Pyro next Tuesday.
Yeah, like the PTU will kick in, but not the actual live.
I like that.
Yeah.
So Pyro stands for another jump point.
So, you think Static will be in 3.22?
Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
That'd be cool.
So you're there. What's the click on the furthest planet by Pyro, that one? Calculate the fuel costs and how much that will get there.
Oh, you said it.
The sun's in the way.
Yeah.
They just showed the destructible environment.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like Battlefield. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can totally trash a bunker with a grenade launcher now.
I got my A1. That's a keeper now.
2 hours into Jump Town, and it's just a crater. It's a crater with a drugs dispenser laying in the bottom of it.
Yeah, this changes a lot. They're gonna have to rethink their.
So
it
looks
they ought to make it so that when you destroy the environment like that, you move really slow when you're going through it.
Yeah, so some of these distances are like 25 to 35. They are long-ass journeys.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to be jumped to the jump point. It's a little bit there, and I don't see it anymore.
Yeah, yeah, there's the power of jump points, isn't it? But obviously you can't...
Uh-oh. What happened?
It's crashed.
Okay, frozen.
You froze?
30k.
I said I could get back into it if it crashes. So.
Unexpected head condition. Oh no.
I knew that star map is struggling.
Hey. crash.
Yeah, fuel is definitely going to be scarce.
Crash.
Okay.
Bro, I'm hyped for Pyro. Holy shit.
Just show us. New and improved crashes.
You said that.
Gunny's going to be in area 18. Like, Gunny, you change your spawn point from area
18.
See you in about a couple of hours to get to us then.
Everyone's going to be buying Starfarers.
Yeah.
I think there's a few stations I saw when Jonathan was showing. Yeah, there's a few space stations around the Lagrange points still. Now it's like, do you need to build rep to get access to those stations or not? Is the question.
Well, if they would introduce navigation markers that you could share with your court mates and stuff, you could park Starfarers out in the middle of nowhere and just mark them, right?
Crash recovery, guys. Crash recovery.
Nice.
My god, man. This is like 3 times Staten, I feel like. Go to Pyro 1. Is that too far? I think that's okay, right?
I don't know how long it will take. It shouldn't take too long, but trying to do as much as I can in the 40 minutes. I don't know how much is left.
Man, they gotta give us bookmarks ability.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Then you could just park a Starfarer out there and the court could use it.
Did you see the crash?
I think it is because it's sizing again. Maybe as soon as I get in the air, it's fire again.
What'd you say, Jonathan?
I can set groups to other stuff now, but I can't do it to the jump point.
Oh, okay, yeah, go to other.
It's
probably the map. The map always had issues with trying to set runs.
Yeah.
I wonder if the jump gates work.
Hopefully I'll be able to set a route to it before it ends up. A lot of fire is going to be just waiting in quantum.
Look at the detail in the ship, though. It looks so 3D. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it looks a little different, I feel like.
Looks detailed. Oh, here we go.
Is there any, like, water in here? Actually, I'm going to try something real quick. It might kill me, but... Is there anything that's flammable in the ship?
In the kitchen, anything maybe? Flammable?
all some stuff on the inventory.
I don't think
you
don't want to be stuck there. We will have to come get you.
Yeah, you gotta save that ammo. You don't know where you're going.
Yeah, that's true.
You guys see the demo on the right? Holy shit.
Yeah. It's, I got a big screen here watching it.
Battlefield feels the force reaction.
Yeah. I think there's only points of interest on here.
That's a lot of water in that
planet. There's no landing spot?
No.
Okay, yeah, I guess just you're gonna fly down to the ocean.
Oh, hold on.
Wait, is that Jonathan's on a time frame? I don't think he's got that much time left.
Oh, there you go. Where? There, like that, Paul's in the rest of it. Should be rest of
it. Somewhere in hell.
The Louisville of Pyro. I want to buy this PC. It's running really well. Ooh. Check out the skin here in a second, dude. Crazy collision just happened. Good skin.
Even though the on your screen is grayscale, I could tell like it's a really cool looking shit.
Yeah. I'm trying to get that nice guy's okay.
Does it look like in a third person mode? Right? Ah.
Oh, that's nice.
Man, your ship looks crazy, bro.
Dang. That is nice. Look at it. That ship.
Frostbite.
Yeah.
That's a rough system on that ship, boy.
Damn, you can see the bottom through the water.
The clouds look good. Oh. Wait, no, this isn't water.
I thought it was water. Sorry.
It's a little downgraded, so it's hard to tell, yeah.
Rustville. 14 minutes left is what's going to be
destroyed.
Happening. What can we do in 14 minutes?
Yeah.
Damn, really? 40 minutes already flew by?
Can we see? Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Wow.
Is there another ship?
Yeah, it's another player. He's here.
Oh. Is he firing at you?
Yeah, I'm shooting at him. Oh, I'm not. No, that's only up there. That's an Ares. I do not want to fight that thing. Yeah. Oh, I think the person's behind me because he's still so he hit my shields.
That's Sebastian.
Why am I.
Oh, watch out!
This thing isn't. Okay, it's very hard to turn this thing in.
Well, yeah, it's Corsair and atmosphere.
Yeah, there's some air density, that's why it's hard for you. Go ahead and land. Go ahead and land if you can.
Yeah.
But if they were gonna shoot him, if they were gonna shoot him, they'd already be doing it.
Man, that's a pretty huge base. Do you see like how many buildings there are? Holy shit.
Where's the button to I want to retract it.
No, press landing zone, landing mode. When you do a landing gear.
Veto.
No, it's desynced.
It's hard to move this thing in. Let's try it again. There we go.
Yeah, what colors? God, we need a...
No! Stop shooting at me! You're shooting at me!
He's gonna shoot
at me. Gotta get out. Gotta get out. Let me out. Don't worry, kill me.
Run. Run.
Yeah. Come on. Oh. 10 minutes. Yep.
Was that,
no,
was that
did
player?
Fast,
yeah. Did Jonathan shoot him? He started with him.
you shot at him, so
I
shoot at him.
I'll do things to come in. What was it between the other systems coming in? Trying to find who did that. Looking around, looking at people's screens. Okay.
That's probably one of the devs.
Shoot back.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
You got a minigun towards the entrance of the door.
See that on the AI demo?
Oh yeah. I thought that was Jonathan. I'm telling him to shoot back.
I'm missing it. When I get a screen, I can see it, but I'm... Oh, check this out.
Shoot back, Jonathan.
Wow.
They pulled their guns out.
They pulled their guns out on you. They draw down.
They cleared leather.
Holy shoot. No.
Some better AI action if I do say so myself.
Loot that.
Look at these helmets.
Yeah, that looks crazy. Yeah, that's the from this goodie pack, you'll get that if you have if you bought the goodie pack. You might already have that, Jonathan.
Yeah, bro. Sensitivities in the low from the mass.
Assistant streaming.
What?
PES.
What? Live demonstration of replication layer. That's what he said.
I have to go start watching everything here in a second. I'm missing. I just stopped doing this today. I'm just in my business. Yeah, I think that was the only NPC here. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. How do I get out?
Bro, that environment looks so sick, Jonathan.
I know. It's like fire.
Yo, check out your gun. What kind of gun is that? No, the other one.
P8.
It's a
P8. Yeah,
it's cool. Is that the Squadron 42 one?
Looks like standard.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is this?
Dakota.
Running pretty well. Got a hard space. And they said I can't pop out. There's a little thing to tell on here. It looks like it's a radio and graphics card. Okay. I got 5 minutes. I know. pyro.
When hey, check very check your mom's channel, Jonathan. How many people are in the server? Can you do like a F11? And what's on the top right?
F11 is a true. It's not saying. Doesn't show the numbers either.
So it's not showing number, okay.
They said each row, there's like 6 or 7 rows.
Oh, there was fire back.
Row on server. Where? Oh, this? Oh, wow. Out. Oh, I'm getting shot at.
Ouch.
No, I was getting shot.
Fire? Is that the fire that
he on it.
Oh, there's guys there.
Okay, Jonathan. Headshot.
Ooh. Ooh. Get. And you're getting burned. Be careful.
Yeah.
He did that with a coda,
there
too.
Go.
All right.
His fault.
Yeah. This guy's just kind of crazy. The camera ball on this? Yep.
That one settlement is huge. I can't imagine what the bunkers look like.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Or the cities, if there's a city.
There's large settlements, really? Like friendly settlements, yeah.
It's cool, it's actually like moving. It's with the wind, but. Oh, there's another one. I don't know if that's an AI or a player.
That looks like AI, yeah.
Let him land, there's your taxi.
Yeah.
Way out of here.
That looks actually pretty smooth, the way it flew in. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I see it janky.
It's long area to land in a pretty tagged area.
I just want to see if they actually get off.
Have you noticed the temperature that he's in? 303 Celsius.
Whoa, it's burning. Holy shit.
Got a grenade. I don't know how much time I have left. Doors closed. Oh, this one's open. The vault took this out, right?
Yeah. No, it's not too high.
Shoot the door open if you can't open it.
Alright, sounds good. 3 minutes in the civil shutdown. Yeah, I don't see anyone getting off. This is what it looks like on the big boy demo a few years ago. Oh, there's no closer. Oh, it's in the player.
Oh.
Get him. Get him.
Nice
bench.
Nice move going on.
Yep. No, yep.
This is Pyro, bitch.
Push him.
This
is Pyro.
Get him.
This is Pyro.
He's heading back to his ship.
He's going to do not come in.
Don't let him get this ship, yeah.
We do not come in peace.
No,
oh,
yep.
He's
shooting you. He's shooting you back.
I don't have any more ammo. Yeah.
The first duel to the death.
It in.
Oh no. Get some cover.
Yeah, how do I play
these things? You have to shoot it.
Oh,
shoot,
look at that. Rocket launcher.
I don't have any.
Use that on it.
Yeah, this is. Hijack this thing.
I know. It looks like That's because he has more bullets. I bet he didn't try to start a fire on his ship with his gun.
I'm just running.
Right. Sometimes you gotta know when. Know when to hold
up. You know they got too far, Jonathan. He's only gonna try to get into his ship.
No,
please.
Oh, no.
Heal up.
He's bleeding to death.
Heal. Oh no.
First death.
Nice. I didn't have any more med pills.
Nice. That was a good
play. Who did that?
I hope he comes and stands over your body.
nice, man.
Don't come back to Pyro.
What's happening?
Oh.
Barry.
A new feature of Pyro, it auto buries you.
Mm-hmm.
Legs in the air.
Ah.